Hi everyone, this is Eugene from Studio 05. Today I'll be showing the step-by-step construction process of a structural glazing facade that utilizes thin glass and spider fittings. This product was adapted from Forms & Services, a company that specializes in designing and manufacturing a wide range of architectural products. In my project, I specifically opted for this curtain wall glazing system as compared to other